Entertainment.
Technological University, Cebu City Mountain Satellite Campus was the previous name as an extension class of Cebu Technological University Main Campus. The extension class started in July 2015 at the Barangay Bumbum Gymnasium. The courses offered were only Bachelor of Science in Computer Technology and Bachelor of Elementary Education specialized in Technology and Livelihood Education.
With the initiative and leadership of President Roshane Ancheta Jr. and through the hard work of Honorable Rodrigo Bebot Abellanosa, together with the Commission on Higher Education, Region 7, a House Bill was created at the Lower House and passed to the Higher House Bill 6310 by Senator Cheese Escudero for the establishment of Cebu Technological University, Cebu City Mountain Satellite Campus. By the grace of God, it was converted as a satellite campus on January 10, 2019, signed by President Rodrigo Roa Duterte for the establishment of CTU-CTMSC as part of CTU system in the Republic Act 11185. This educational institution has three buildings, namely the Admin, C Classroom, and Wellness Building. Currently, the school gymnasium is under construction. The campus is comprised of different colleges, College of Education, College of Technology, and College of Agriculture. There are three courses offered under these colleges, and these are the Bachelor of Elementary Education, Bachelor of Industrial Technology, and Bachelor of Science in Agriculture.
Cebu Technological University Cebu City Mountain Satellite Campus, or CTU-CCMEC, highly values connection with the parents and the community. It aims to build the strong family and community partnerships that enables to maximize the learning and social experiences of the students. The campus visions to be a welcoming school and produce students who are empowered and driven to live successfully in their chosen career, as well as to be personally strong and globally competitive individuals.